Hello. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a template for your schoolwork so that whenever time you open Word, all the features that you normally use will be in place. So here's how I do it. I'm going to remove that. So I have a new document, and first thing I'm going to do is insert a footer, a header or a footer. So I'm going to pick a header. You can pick one from the list. You design your own. So let's pick something here which has page numbers on it. So every time I open a Word document, I want there to be page numbers. This header appears on every page. I'm also going to go to the right-hand side. I'm going to press Control and R, keyboard shortcut to move to the right. You could also press Home and this button here for right justified. And I'm going to type my name and my form. Okay, so I'm going to double-click in the main document now, and you'll see that I'm ready to start typing my document. If I went to a new page, I'm going to hit Control and Enter to go to the second page. You'll see that the header appears on that page. So then page numbering appears on every page now automatically. So let's go back to the beginning of the document. If I wanted to edit the header, you can just double click now in the header and you can then edit it. Let's just change the font size, make it a bit smaller, and double click in the main document to go back. There we go. So I've made my document with a header. I've put nothing else in it for now. So what I'm going to do is click on the File button and I'm going to save it as go to Computer. And I'm going to save this as a Word template. Now it's automatically gone here to My Documents Custom Office Templates. I'm going to call this template Schoolwork and click Save. And it has saved now that as a template. Now let's show you the advantage of using a template. So next time I open Word, I'm going to choose a new document and you'll get this menu. Now if you look a little more closely, these are all templates. And up here is a button for personal templates. I have created now the schoolwork template and I can pin that so it will always be on the list. It now also will appear on the featured list. So I've pinned it to this list. So when I create a new document based on my schoolwork template, you'll see that it'll open up with that template already in place. So I'm ready now to start titling my document and to start writing. Really useful tip. You'll notice it now says Document 3 in the heading. So it hasn't saved it yet, and so of course I'll need to click save and save it in the normal way. Hope that helps you.